following two holes of Lynx Golf, our course changes nature and builds to a climax around a double green tribute to the most celebrated golf course in the world. The seventh is our tribute to Augusta's treacherous 16th, Redbud. The green hugs the lake and dares you to fly across the water. Do you have what it takes to par a hole at Augusta?